In the next 5 minutes, you'll see how repurposing your 3D content with 3DVIA Composer rather than recreating it from scratch can win you more business even as it reduces your costs. Product manuals, catalogs, assembly and repair instructions, sales and training videos, and other documentation are as crucial as ever to your manufacturing business. Meanwhile, your competitors are pushing the boundaries of documentation by offering an interactive online experience to their customers. The question is, how can you create more documentation faster, better, and at a lower cost? The answer is 3DVIA Composer. 3DVIA Composer is a 3D software product that lets you create high-quality product graphics and interactive animations directly from the 3D data that product designers and engineers create in their CAD systems. This is much more efficient than creating documentation from scratch after the product is manufactured. The strong connection between CAD and 3DVIA Composer keeps documentation absolutely current. 3DVIA Composer produces high-quality illustrations, photorealistic images, interactive 3D PDFs, and videos. Not only can you create documents faster, better, and at a lower cost, but you can also deliver a more interactive experience. For example, the design manager at Aqualux Limited UK reduced documentation time by 25% to 40% by working more efficiently with 3DVIA Composer. 3DVIA Composer can be used by technical writers, manufacturing engineers, field service engineers, technical marketing, and design engineers anywhere in your company. No special skills are necessary. We recognize the value of a short learning curve. That's why 3DVIA Composer works seamlessly with your existing publishing tools from Microsoft, Adobe, and others. So you don't have to change your existing processes. You simply speed them up. Even if you've never used 3D software, the simple, intuitive user interface makes it easy to get up and running in less than one day. Instead of working with a static screen capture, you can work directly with 3D models in read-only mode so that the original engineering data is untouched. You can easily choose viewing angles with camera controls, hide parts, show parts, change colors, and change the rendering style of any and all assembly components. Move and explode components with trail lines. Create detail views. Add notes and arrows, all without CAD experience. You can build digital albums in minutes without using a digital camera and create hundreds of pictures as raster images or vector illustrations. With 3DVIA Composer Player Tool, you can increase shop floor productivity and let your staff play animated step-by-step instructions, pause and rotate to see details, and even take measurements. Creating the animations is surprisingly easy. Just drag and drop views onto the animation timeline and you're done. When the design changes in CAD, changes to part geometries, BOM trees, and custom properties automatically update your documentation, including exploded views, parts lists, labels, and animations. This allows you to start creating documentation concurrent to design without anxiety about midstream changes. Our customer, battery machines manufacturer Zazar, said, "Without 3DVIA Composer, it would have been very hard for us to win this €700,000 contract." Globalization means new opportunities to sell products. But it also brings language barriers that may hamper productivity. Pictures, however, are worth 1,000 words in any language. That's why 3DVIA Composer offers customizable 3D PDF templates that let your staff easily follow assembly or repair instructions to manufacture products right the first time, as well as make speedy repairs. 3DVIA Composer comes with full support. Out-of-box examples, detailed step-by-step training manuals, online video tutorials, technical support, and user forums are resources you can count on when you're delivering documents on a tight schedule. 3DVIA Composer can help your company create better documentation at lower cost, as well as offer a differentiated interactive customer experience.